If you don't believe prophecy, or if you're afraid to read prophecy, I'm talking about the prophecies in the Bible, because they sound scary or they're a bit complicated and difficult for you to grasp, turn on your TV. You're watching an unfolding of a preview of one of the most important prophecies in the Bible, and that is the prophecy of the Battle of Armageddon.
Join us for this episode of Faithwalk. Watch or listen by going to faithwalk.org.